Here's a tour of the Teton Valley's must-eats. First up, Rise Coffee House. It's a perfect spot for a sweet tooth and all things breakfast. For lunch, stop by O'Rourke's for a cold beer, some of the best wings in town, and you can't miss their queso dip.
For the brunch lovers out there, head over the pass to Wilson, Wyoming, and check out Persephone's long list of pastries, croissants, coffee, and more. And finally, a farm-to-table feast with a brewery twist at Citizen 33.